Off back to permanent daylight, and we'll cut the tree and make this poor, silly, cheeky bird homeless. Where is our new chainsaw? I hope it's got fuel in it, because if not, I guess we're screwed. But...
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, I'm cutting your tree.
Help!
Oops. Oh, he cut the tree. Timber! Yay! Look at the snowman. Frosty, the crystallized waterman, suddenly realizes that he had a larger bit of an oak through his stomach. Was he surprised or what? I guess so, the way he looks. What's this? A demolished bird nest. What a cruel man you are, indeed. We wouldn't do that in real life, kids, would we? No, never. You don't need a bird nest. Most people usually don't need one anyway. But we're in an adventure game, but what's this? What's this? A battery! A battery was in the bird's nest. Well, that's okay. Couldn't we have talked the bird into giving it to us, just giving it to us without cutting the tree? Okay, let's combine the battery with a hairdryer. And now it's charged. Wonderful. So let's walk back and try to melt the ice. In the fountain. Alright, back to town. And let's try to use... this is our fountain, is it? Yes. Okay. Let's try this. Hello. Go. That doesn't work. Ah, I hit the wrong spot. With your charged dryer, you slowly melt the ice and voila! Some coins are now in your possession. Yay! We got coins. Do we have coins? We do. Okay. Hey, let's go back to the hotel and see if we can get something from this funny machine. So let's try the coins with this vending machine. Do 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 do. The machine receives your coins and spits a Duracell bunny into your face. Wow. Do we have a bunny now? A pink bunny maybe? Yeah, look at this. They just keep going and going and going and going and going. Alright, let's try to give this bunny to the guy in the gene lab, and then we still have to find our way into the post office. Yeah, hey, I'm going to talk to you again. Yeah? I want to have the circuit board. No, I can distract you. Your car's on fire. I don't have one! Damn it. Okay, we have a better way. No. Red light, blah. Okay, here you take the bunny and I want the circuit board. There you go.
Oh, a pink bunny, wow!
Yeah, right. And I hope that distracted him enough for us to get the circuit board. Yeah! Wonderful, we made it. Let's get out of here. Of course, we could have played it differently, but... Hey, walk. It doesn't really matter in which order you do things. And let's see... Jason again! Our friend Jason! Sweet cheeks! Yay! Alright, maybe we can just climb in there. Break into a postbox with your bare hands. Why don't you at least use a tool? Okay, let's see what we have. And we have the screwdriver. I guess that's a lot better than the chainsaw. You yank up the mailbox and crawl inside. I guess no one used a Trojan horse to infiltrate a post office before. No, I guess not. And look at that. The mailman's coming. The mail truck is coming. hoping he'll take us with him. And gets going again. Fantastic. I hope we're not in there any longer. Using a classical tactic you use successfully in True, the local post office, and all that with an animation made at 1:40 a.m. Jeez. Well, thank you, dear game creator. Hey, we made it into the post office and hope that the guy won't notice us as long as we look around. Carriages with mail in it. Can we get some? Sealing mail. Shame on you. Now I guess we can't. Okay, you pick up a love letter and laugh at the pathetic lyrics. Proud of yourself? No, yeah, of course. So I guess what we need is on this table an order form from Chester White Chess. He's ordering a portable egg boiler. Okay. Mm-hmm. An order form from your Aunt Thelma. Oh, Lord, it's a subscription on Playgirl. Woohoo! And this? That's the order form from Really, Really Evil Ed. He's ordering some global destruction. Global destruction system circuits. We got one. Let's take it. You pick up Really, Really Evil Ed's order form. Yay! And is there another one? An order from Fatso Butt. Oh my god, he's ordering a sensor on behalf of mankind. Okay. So we have to get out of here, and I guess we should talk to this guy. Hey, what are you doing here? Get out of here! And now we're back outside. That is great. And let's see if we can defeat the very, really, really evil Dr. Ed. Horses to horse, of course. In the next video. Stay tuned.